Chilly start to this Thursday morning. Quick moving disturbance passing to our south could mean a few flurries through 10 a.m. in extreme southern areas of the state. Nothing that is expected to hamper any travel out there early this morning. The clouds and a few flurries giving way to sunshine for the afternoon, and the wind out of the west and southwest turning to the west and northwest. And while it won't be as gusty as yesterday, it will still be noticeable. And with highs only in the 20s, it's going to feel more like the teens into the afternoon. Some upper teens in the north country to maybe near 30 at the seacoast, with early morning clouds and a few flurries giving way to sunshine for the afternoon. The clear skies and eventually lighter wind later on tonight will set up the coldest night of the season so far. We'll be sub-zero in the northern half to northern third of the state, while in southern areas we will likely be in the single digits, maybe hanging on near 10 right at the coast. Tomorrow we're back into the 20s. It'll be with a good deal of sunshine with a few high clouds late in the day. That'll be another quick moving disturbance that'll have the chance of a couple of passing snow showers or a few flurries later Friday night or very early Saturday morning. Otherwise, fair skies for the weekend. We should be in the 20s to near 30 degrees on Sunday afternoon. Beyond that, the next system attempts to arrive. Looks like that would be here sometime later Sunday night and into Monday, and there could be a little bit of light snow with that. So cold air mass in place for the next few days. It moderates a bit over the weekend with the next system early next week.